that are side by side vertically on the page. The letter D, what looks like the letter S, what looks like letters R and O, what looks like an N, what looks like an O, what looks like an exclamation point, what looks like a G, and what looks like a B. Now I'm going to ask you, Mrs. Ramsey, if you can identify any of these letters as being your handwriting.
No, sir.